took Anzit. And also on that card is a guy who's a trainer now, who's now Eddie Mustafa Muhammad. Now, then he was Eddie Gregory fighting a southpaw, Marvin Johnson, who was a tough customer. But Eddie Gregory was a real good puncher and a good counterpuncher. And he's a good trainer now.